it's the people that make Scotland. I don't think it would change regardless of whether we were independent or not. I think they're strong enough to stay free to and true really to their own views on Scotland. As much as I do love my country, I just don't think that we realise how much we rely on the rest of the UK for things, for work, for the NHS. So I definitely think we are better together. My name's Scott, and we are definitely better together.